Lottie, thanks for speaking to us today. I guess, first of all, the men have had their turn, and of course the Women's Ashes is coming up. The Rise campaign has started for you guys. How excited are you with it?
Yeah, look, really excited now. I think only sort of 11 days away, so yeah, can't wait to get underway. We've had a good prep week last week, so yeah, I think ready and raring to go.
Yeah, you played a few warm-up games. I know you beat a Warwickshire's men's side as well, so are you happy with the preparation so far?
Yeah, I think the previous week we've had with the prep week against the Warwickshire lads has been invaluable, really, in terms of our test preparation, I think, just purely of the fact we don't play that much 3 or 4 day cricket, so it's been great to get that, and obviously to get a win as well, which is even better, and good week off now, and then get together next week, which is really exciting.
Is it quite a challenge to, I guess, as you say, you don't play that much sort of 4 day cricket, to change the mindset of the squad into sort of batting longer and taking your time over things?
Yeah, no, obviously it's a different mindset, but ultimately we're just trying to take a lot of our positive intent into that test, which I think is going to be important. I think it's all about getting, obviously, being positive with the ball, aggressive with the ball, and obviously getting our runs quick with the bat, because obviously we want to win the test match. I think, you know, there's 6 points up for grabs, and so I think that's the great thing about the new format, is the each format on its own is worth 6 points. So and the test match being first, I think it's great to get off to a good start.
I was going to say, there is of course a new system in place this summer, and that's, I guess, really changed the dynamic and really puts a lot of emphasis on that test.
Yeah, I think for all us as players, you know, the new format has, you know, been welcomed with open arms, really. I think to have the test match, to preserve that, and to have the other two formats, which are obviously really popular for the public, and is, you know, it brings that extra dimension to it all, and it's all, I mean, all the players love playing test cricket, and yeah, and it's just nice that there's it's obviously there's a big reward for winning it now, and which makes it, you know, even more of a challenge for everyone, but equally more exciting.
And of course it's the old enemy, as we all know. You've had some great clashes with them over the last few years. What are you expecting from them as they come across to England?
A confident team. I mean, obviously they've come off a hugely successful winter, so we know we're going to have to be at our absolute best to beat them, but I think also we know that we've had some very close battles against them in recent times, which I think for everyone coming to watch, I think they're going to see a tightly contested series, which is great. You know, both sets of players, I'm sure, love playing against one another. You know, it's so exciting, and for this new format as well, I think there's just going to be an extra edge to it all, and with them being number one in the world now, you know, obviously that's something we want to obviously get back, and hopefully winning this series will go a huge step in that direction for us.
And how have you felt over the last sort of year with the squad? It's developing, it's always like a young squad, it always seems to be, and there's always players sort of coming through, a wicket just out the back there. How have you felt the squad, what shape are they in at the moment?
Yeah, really good. I think, you know, although, you know, we're a reasonable young team, it's very experienced. So, we're going into this series with a lot of experience, players in good form. We've had a good summer so far. And, yeah, so it's, it's great. We've got, you know, everyone to call upon as well. And there's some good youngsters around, which I think is really, really important. I think there's an important academy game against the Aussies next week in a 2-day game, which is obviously a great opportunity for those girls to stake a claim to get into the Ashes squad, which, we're picking now from a good 18, 20 people now, which is unheard of, really, within the women's game. So I think that's testament to the work that's being done by the ECB and everyone involved, which is certainly working.
And your hunger as captain, again, another big series around the corner. Is that still burning desire there for you?
Look, I think I'm as hungry as I've ever been. I think the disappointment of winter, obviously, you know, eats away at me a little bit. So, I'm hungry, and the team are, which is really important. And I think, this series, this whole year, really, with two Ashes series, it doesn't get any better than that, I don't think, for us as players, to play against the best team in the world. And, we've got a few points to prove, and I'm looking forward to doing that over the next few weeks.
And I guess the climax of the series, of course, it begins with that huge test match, then climaxes with the limited overs games. And of course, the 2020s are played before the men's as well, which obviously helps boost crowds. How exciting is that, and the fact that there'll actually be something quite huge riding on them as well?
Yeah, I just think, you know, we're just so fortunate to have, you know, to play Test, then obviously play at Lords, which is obviously, you know, some of our childhood dreams, and then those 2020 games, which are just unbelievable to play before the guys and have that kind of atmosphere. So, this is why we play cricket as female players. This is why we, you know, put all the training we're doing, and this is just, you know, what we want to be remembered for in a way, these big games. So yeah, it's going to be exciting, and yeah, looking forward to it.
And just finally, and then I'll let you go, Lottie, just the kind of, I guess, the strength of the women's game at the moment. Do you feel with that immensely successful World Cup as well, now this new sort of style of series, do you think it's a peak at the moment? It's really as strong as it's ever been?
Yeah, I think it's definitely as strong as it's ever been. I think you know, having the World Cups and seeing how many people viewed that World Cup, and to come back home, and even though we weren't as successful as we wanted to be, you know, seeing how many people had obviously tuned in to watch, and obviously anticipation for our Ashes series is, you know, it's been higher than I've ever, you know, seen it before. So yeah, hopefully people will come out and watch. That's the most important thing. Come and watch. Come and support us, because I, you know, these summers don't come around too often, and to obviously be part of a double Ashes summer is fantastic.